My mama told me I should never venture into space, but I did, I did, I did. She said no Terran girl could trust the Martian race, but I did, I did, I did. A rocket pilot asked me on a voyage to go, and I was so romantic I just couldn't say no. That he was just a servo robot, how was I to know? So I did, I did, I did. My papa warned me never trust a space engineer, but I did, I did, I did. He said free fall and super drive would surely cost me dear, and they do, they do, they do. But I've been as far in hyperspace as anybody can. I've traveled through the time warp on the psycho plan. They say a gal must travel for to find a Superman, and I do, I do, I do. Warned me not to go around among the asteroids, but I did, I did, I did. They said I'd make those class three mutants dreadfully annoyed, and I did, I did, I did. They said that Saturn was too hot, Venus not much fun, and bug-eyed monsters tended to be just a trifle dumb. They said I'd need a blaster and a needle freezer gun, and I did, I did, I did. Might grow up one-eyed, green, or bald, or round, and they did, they did, they did. My cosmic husband died of mumps 100 years ago. My daughter's in the Milky Way, tracking down a bow, and I'm so old and doddering, I've nothing for to show. But I did, I did, I did.